What's going on, crew? What's going on, Megan? She's ignoring me.
I've got a Schlitz Bull Ice 40 that's been sitting in my fridge way too long. So, let's give it a go, I guess. It's a high gravity for sure.
Don't go in there.
I'm not going to be showing anyone the dirt. Don't worry. Just got done watching Villanova beat Pittsburgh in basketball onto the Final Four. Oh, great. This is going to fuck me up now. I'm just joking. Munching on some of these combos, cheddar cheese pretzel are my favorite ones. Turn this off and get some music cranking. Then I am going to be using YouTube, so yeah. Let's do a weird one. A weird song that I haven't heard in a while. Not really weird, just a song I haven't heard in a while, I guess. No, I don't want that one. What the fuck? I don't know. There we go. Pretty strong. Still have to go with the St. Ides. I like that better. There it is there. If I had to rank my high gravities, I think number one, St. Ides. Number two, I'm going to have to go with HHG. This is going to come in third. From the first sips. First sips are horrible, but I guess when I get used to it and acclimates to my taste buds, then I'll give it a more fair review. I just taste too much alcohol. It's just overpowering the beer. So that's more of a beer than a malt liquor. I mean, Schlitz I consider more of a beer type thing, and they're making it like a high gravity beer. I don't know. It doesn't have the same kind of taste as like St. Ides would have. Or, dare I say, Camo Silver Ice. Camo Silver Ice is just fucking piss water. I'm gonna play some poker. I have to show YouTube that I'm, the song I'm actually using on YouTube. Just so they don't get mad. Because I guess YouTube taking down videos before for copyright infringements on music. You wouldn't like it, trust me. I had this actually in the can, 24 ounce can in Vegas. And it tasted like ass, but I was drunk. So it was good when it was on the street. Right now I'm about halfway done, a little over. I'm about halfway done with my video, so I'm going average, I guess. I'm gonna log in. I'm using Poker Stars. It's my favorite poker online poker client. I'm not drinking normally. I'm just kind of letting it go down the back of my throat because I've got a canker sore. Inside my lip, and it hurts to drink it like I regularly do when I drink a 40, so I just kind of open my mouth and let it fall down. Alright, so here's what I'm looking at. Poker Stars, I'm going to go with a medium. I was in a tournament with 200 and, or 360 people, and I ended up actually getting 8th place out of all of that last night. Or not last night, but the night before, I believe. And that's pretty sweet. I mean, I was pretty stoked about that. 8th place out of 360 ain't bad at all. Take a big tournament because I'm in the mood to play a big one. There we go. There's a 360 one right there. 360 people. It's, I don't know how many tables. I think 45 tables. I'm not sure. I'm registered. There's only 160 people registered right now, so I got another 200 to go. Let's see, I'm about right here. That's some pretty crazy shit. Let me rephrase that. That's some pretty crazy shit, BWill. It's pretty potent for the Schlitz. I mean, 8.2. I mean, it almost tastes a little bit more potent than the St. Ives, which St. Ives is also 8.2. I'm sure you guys can give me shit whenever you get this if I'm wrong. It's either 8.1 or 8.2. I'm pretty sure it's an 8.2, but slap a big "Know Your Malt" sign on my face since I don't know that off the top of my head. Yeah, I mean, I do like the brown bottle look. That's really cool. That's appealing. But anyways, let's see here. Let's do some Flowbots. I've already played this in one of my other songs, but I just like this song, so I'm gonna play it here. This is a shitty idea for a video. It's a horrible video. I apologize again, BWill, because I know you probably have been waiting for me to make a video of this. I've waited so long. And when I do make a video, it's something stupid and gay like this. Oh, that was cold on my teeth. Ugh. Oh man, that was real cold. I'm about at the swill right now. That's about right there. I'm sure I'll get that done easy. Give me about a minute and I'll do it. I want to give out some shout outs. First and foremost, props to AK-47 and Racer for killing the 2 4s and 10. Join the 800 club. That's badass. Fist to that. Not very many people can do that, obviously. So I'm gonna drink this to you guys. That was 2 for 2 people. People have been pumping out vids. Bruise. And he's actually been pumping out more than I have lately. I think 2.5 weeks since the last time I pumped one out. Who the fuck else? Shit. Draw a blank. Oh, BWills. He's slowed down quite a bit. Let's go ahead and kill this real quick. That's that. It's foam. Where was I? Yeah, shout outs. Moody Mopo pumps out vids like crazy. So there's Gordy's lately, Gordy's 40s. It's pissing me off because I know I'm missing someone that's been pumping them out. Razor, I guess. He's been doing quite a bit of it. It's more normal for him. AK-47 just got a new digital camera. That's awesome. More vids. I don't know. I apologize if I forget anyone, or forgot anyone, rather. But I'm going to end that video now because I'm looking at about 10:33, and I don't have much time to put a limit on YouTube. So, later, guys.